Hi, my name is Mama Imran Mama Sulaiman. I'm from Careful Beltray Boyfro 41. Okay, today we're gonna review a Korean dessert and handmade located at IOI City Mall. The shop is at the ground floor of IOI City Mall. Basically, this shop is selling Korean dessert. For example, like handmade Korean sandwich eggs, kimchi and many more. So basically, the food we want to review is hanbin. Hanbin is like a Korean ice that have many flavor. For example, like mango, strawberry, blueberry, and many more. So today we're gonna get inside to test some of the dish in the store. Okay, let's go.
Hi, so I'm going to interview a few of the customers of Hanbin Dessert Restaurant. Just going to ask, what's your name? So this is Shahira, and how old are you? She's 22 years old. So may I know what you guys ordered?
Mango's
not mine. So, are you guys students or already working? So can you guys give some review on
the food is fresh, sweet, so it meet my expectation.
Is this the first time you guys?
For me, this is the first time.
Is it your first time?
Can you give like a rating 1 to 10 on this? Then I would be okay.
So thank you very much.
Okay.
Hello, hi, welcome back to our channel Life Travel Travel. Okay, first of all, we want to introduce ourselves first. So let's begin with
My name is Noor Fakhriyadita Mirza. My major summit is 193747 and I'm from Faculty Economics and Management.
My name is Mariana Bidiwadini, metric number 193890. I'm from Faculty of Design and Architecture.
Hi, my name is Mariana Bidiwadini, and my metric number is 193545.
Hello, my name is Mariana Bidiwadini, number 193947.
My name is Muhammad Ali. I come from economic.
Hello, my name is Muhammad Ibrahim Muhammad Sulaiman and my metric number is 193746 and I'm from Faculty Economy and Management. Okay, now we want to try the dish at this shop. Okay, let's start.
Strawberry bingsu.
So
it's mango. The price, this one is 26 ringgit and this one is 28 ringgit. Both are customer's favorite. Yeah.
So let's try.
Enjoy.
I like it a lot.
It's so
It's kind of trending, right? Because Korean dessert, right? Now everywhere we go, we find Korean dessert.
I
so nice.
No one is Christmas
flavor. And I have some. So it's nice. And yeah, we like it a lot. It's, yeah.
So, my name is how is it?
You said this is your first time, right?
Yeah. The mango fruit is so fresh. And it's so nice. Not too sweet, but not too much.
How about you, Kiki? I think this food if you stress, you can eat this because it makes you fresh. Right? God is so good. And then it's good for healthy. So I think I will bring my family again.
Tell me, you have a word?
What do you think?
For me, from where is it from?
So, what's your
I think I like mango a lot. I think 5 out of 5. But for the strawberry, it's 4 out of 5. Because the mango is not so sour, not too sweet. So it's so delicious and I like it a lot.
I have tried mango, but I never tried strawberry. But I think my first choice would probably be strawberry because the ice cream on top is really nice, actually. So, and I'm not a big fan of mango, so I love strawberries. Yeah, I will give this one 5 out of 5. This one is 4.5 out of 5.
Not only the taste is very nice, but the style.
Hi.
So you're ready? Yes. I try. So which one is your favorite?
Strawberry.
I think mango. Mango. I already say.
I love mango a lot, but the strawberry is actually nicer than mango.
So you like mango a lot?
This is strawberry. I think strawberry mango. I choose mango than strawberry because I spend more mango. So I think the mango is so fresh. So I think mango is 5 out of 5 and strawberry, I think strawberry is sweet sour and fresh. I'm not a big fan of vanilla, so strawberry is 4.5 out of 5.
So Shamira gives strawberry 4.5 out of 5. Actually,
I agree with the same rating for me.
What about you, Helmi? You look seems quite tiny.
You enjoy a lot.
Enjoy. Maybe you can say something.
Yeah,
I would like to mango because it's too sour. The strawberry is too sour. For me, I like the moisture of this mango. You can see full of mango. Compared to strawberry, sour is so small.
What about the rating?
Rating? Of course, I choose mango.
The portion of the size of the mango.
I already thought.
So you are really scary. And I want to highlight that
So, do you think you will recommend this shop to your friends?
Yes.
Definitely. Do you think the price is good for this? I think it's affordable for affordable. It's not too expensive, not too. Yeah.
Just the size is big. You can share like at least 3% or 4.
Yeah, because it's hard to get the dessert from Korea. Because it's from the office. So I think it's okay. So I think I will bring more of my friends to come here.
Yeah, friends? Your friends. You have friends. A lot.
Yeah, I have a lot.
Parents also.
Yeah, so my friends.
I will talk my parents summer to
think you need open
hunting.
So end our video today. We really enjoy this food and definitely will come again to this country. Okay. So see you in next video. Bye.